fucking attempt for to get your 40 grams and follow them with a rigor. Hatred is so sacred, it's something you can't touch. Hatred is so sacred, it ain't always face. So much hatred is a tonic, it'll make you feel much better. Edited is a glue that holds this universe together. To hatred we shall build a shrine, and we shall worship all the time. We'll attend church religiously. It is a faith in which you can't believe. So now go forth and spread the word that pacifism is fucking absurd. Be sure to get your word across by following up with the right crowd. Hatred is so sacred, it's something you can't touch. Hatred is so sacred, and it always means so much. Hatred is a tonic, it'll make you feel much better. And it is a glue that holds this universe together. Hatred is so sacred, it's something you can't touch. Hatred is so sacred, and it always means so much. Hatred is a tonic, it'll make you feel much better. And it is a glue that holds this universe together. And it is a saving grace by caving in someone else's face, disfiguring someone permanently, and surely them with lasting memories, and counting out someone else's eyes, and surely to contented size, and a swift kick to a bystander, and sure to turn their groin into hamburger. Hatred is so sacred, it's something you can touch. Hatred is so sacred, it always means so much. Hatred is a tonic, it'll make you feel much better. And it is a glue that holds this universe together. Hatred is so sacred, it's something you can touch. Hatred is so sacred, it always means so much. Hatred is a tonic, it'll make you feel much better. And it is a glue that holds this universe together. Fucking hate you.